Yeah, dude, you gotta see this thing on my phone.
Time for dinner!
I guess that's us. Okay, Mom.
And when no one's around, the iPedro studio, the it lives. Nobody knew in those days that Play-Doh could explode when it got wet.
This is like better because
but these two knew. Except this guy just runs in right now. First the iPod, then the iPod Classic, then the iPod Nano, then the iPod Touch, then the iPhone, and now a new iPod, the iPod Ruski. The iPod Ruski has its own background already built in, so you don't have to download any crap. The iPod Ruski headphones are very similar to the Apple iPod Touch headphones, except they're specially designed for your comfort and good design. The iPod Ruski is also indestructible. If you don't believe me, listen to Pedro Diwi from iPedro.
iPod Russian, the new iPod. The iPod Russian, indestructible.
See, I told you. If you are still unsure about buying the iPod Ruski, please ask this little innocent Polish boy about the iPod Ruski.
Po śmierci I to je skupie I zrobiło kupę na głowę. No, it's good.
But listen, the battery icon is really small and the battery level sure lasts very long. Well, I think so. And guess how much the new iPod Russian cost? No, not $1 billion. No, not even $1 million. It's 99,000. You know what? Forget it. Just read it. Okay? Do you see that? Yeah, that's right. Just compare here the iPhone with the iPod Ruski. Oh, wait. No. Wrong picture. Guys, switch it. Yeah, this is the iPod Touch. Yeah. This is the iPod Ruski. Just imagine the surprise your kids will get when they open their Christmas present. Look at little Johnny opening his... What? Wait. Out of stock? Johnny, you should be more thankful next time.
So you better buy the iPod Ruski now, okay, man?
Shot.
It caused the war.
Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor.